Welcome to Entertainment This Week. First, let's start things off with the tragedy that is the death of Leonard Nimoy. The actor, best known for his role in the original Star Trek series, died early on Friday morning at the age of 83. Celebrities and fans took to the internet posting pictures of his beloved sign, Live Long and Prosper. The most heartwarming one came from a NASA astronaut who did it from a spacecraft in outer space.
The needs of the many outweigh
the needs of the few.
Or the one.
This past weekend, a skit on SNL's newest episode left fans less than impressed. The skit spoofed a Toyota commercial in which a father drops his daughter off at the airport, where it's clear she's joining the army. However, it soon became clear that the 50 Shades of Grey star Dakota Johnson's character is in fact joining ISIS.
Looks like you're right here.
After this aired, fans went to Twitter and were pissed, claiming it was clearly offensive and just not funny. Lauren, what were you thinking? FX has confirmed that the newest season of American Horror Story will be American Horror Story Hotel. That's not the biggest news for season 5, though. Season 5 will be getting a new cast member by the name of Lady Gaga. Yes, Gaga herself was the one who broke the news to all of her fans on Twitter after she posted a video of a short teaser promoting the new season. Look for season 5 this October. Remember Inspector Gadget or Danger Mouse? Well, you can expect to see these two 80s cult classics on your computer screens very soon. Yep, that's right, Netflix has ordered a reboot of the cult classics and decided to give them a different look. Instead of having the classic cartoon look to it, Netflix has decided to give it a more CG feel. They're giving the release dates for Inspector Gadget for March 2015 and Danger Mouse Spring 2016. Adventure Time fans rejoice because it looks like there's going to be a movie adaptation of the hit TV series.
Brother, stop that!
We hate you.
That's right, a movie is currently in development. However, this movie could see a sooner than later start date. With Chris McKay signed on to co-produce, it's sure to be a hit. Especially with awards under his belt like Robot Chicken and, I don't know, the Lego movie? Now onto some Algonquin news. Cam Hunter, the frontman for the band Down With Webster, takes a solo tour to Algonquin. Yep, you can catch him tonight at the Observatory. Doors open at 8:30, the show starting at 9. Tickets are $8.50 for Algonquin students and $15 for general admission. You have to be 19 or older to get in, but looks like a good show. Canadian country music sensation Tim Hicks is hitting the Algonquin Commons Theatre. Hicks is currently on his Canada-wide College Throwdown tour and will be blowing up the stage on March 12th. Tickets are $18.50 for Algonquin students and $25.50 for general admission. Doors open at 7 with the show starting at 8. That's all for me this week. Helen Tate, Algonquin Now.